these children, behind their fiery, hypnotic eyes, lurk the demon forces of another world. It's them or us, for these are the children of the damned. Children of the Damned, even more eerie and startling than the sensational Village of the Damned.
I think they are the cells of man, advanced maybe a million years.
Could they actually be creatures from other planets, centuries beyond us scientifically, invading the Earth disguised as children? There's Paul from England, Nina from Russia, Rashid from India, Mi Ling from China, Ago from Nigeria, and Mark from America. Who are they really? As we of the Earth push further and further into space, are they the answer to our probing?
They're not kids! Have you ever seen them laugh, run, play? No, by God, but you've seen them kill.
The ambassadors of all the Earth's nations experience their defiance.
Paul, we must know how to make that machine.
We'd never think of trying to force you, of course.
Theirs is the power of evil, turning friend against friend, hating, killing, yet armed with no weapon you can see or touch. Unless we can learn to live with them, we may cease to live at all. Can any force on Earth stop their fury?
At this very moment, they could be making all those men out there turn their guns on one another.